are suggesting that some of the people could wind up waiting 35 hours to get in and to spend just a few seconds near the coffin.
I know in Georgia, they think it's too long to wait an hour to vote, right, without getting water. So 35 hours to see the queen. No one's complaining.